Yes, now welcome back everybody to Spider-Man. So, we've got a lot to do. Sable outpost, and Thug outpost.
Hey Yuri, I'll take care of the escaped convicts. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
Yeah, now with crimes, there's gonna be a lot more.
Focus your fire on Spider-Man!
I've got an idea how to settle this. Dance off!
Back in the way like that!
I've been trying to reach you all day. Are you okay? The prison break turned the city upside down overnight.
I'm fine, May. I'm staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't you do that. Beast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown? Not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Way like that!
Freaking hell, those things hurt.
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
I'm gonna get nowhere if I attack every single person. I need to get rid of the sources.
Gaggle of geese, a murder of crows. Is it a cell block of prisoners? Did I get that right? Now, was that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was.
How many fucking prisoners were there?
This is not how you exchange insurance information.
Wait a minute! Get those guys moving. We need backup. Gonna blow him away. Don't let him get you.
I always wanted some Manhattan real estate.
Come on! Don't let him beat us. Look out for his webbing. Let's get out of here. Get him off the ladder.
No, you won't.
Don't you guys watch horror movies? You're gonna need a bigger transport van.
Now these guys are far worse. So, bye-bye. Need to get there before I get another freaking alert.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precinct.
Yuri, I ran across some Riker's inmates. They built a fort. Way better than the ones I used to make out of sofa pillows.
I just had a patrol car
aerial attack.
But there were too many, and we don't have the manpower for reinforcements.
Lucky for you, you've got Spider-Man power. Not bad, huh? I should have gone into advertising.
Spread the word. Tomorrow we hit the police precinct.
You might hit!
smoke you instead. Use strip mine on 5 enemies. Okay. Take that back, prick. Come on. Thank you.
More inmates. I'm starting to feel weird being the only one not wearing orange.
On the block, say the escapees tried to break into their buildings.
Fits with what I heard. They want to take one over.
They'll be a lot easier to deal with on the street, without hostages.
I'm working on it. Talk to you soon.
It's over now!
Sorry, no entry during the performance.
By being superior.
Let me show you what I got.
Don't let him get behind you. Okay, you guys are really late. I'm afraid there'll be a no-show fee.
Alley-oop. Yoink. I will. Bye-bye.
The siege of Manhattan Fortress is over, m'lady.
Thanks. I'll send some buses to take those guys back to their cells. And please don't call me m'lady ever again.
What's the matter, Yuri? You don't like it? Complete that.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs are back on the grid, laying siege to our police precincts. My men need your help, now. Get to a vantage
point in
Midtown and I'll explain.
On my way. Is it Octavius?
No, two of his flunkies, still searching for the doctor. I have to be honest, that one scares me. Might be the smartest supervillain I've ever encountered.
Yeah, that's what I'm worried about. Hold tight, Captain.
That's where we're going. Oh, well. Perfect.
There are sick people counting on that food to survive.
No way. Spider-Man! Give him what the driver got!
Guy! Portion control!
Kill you! It's over for you!
Sayonara, guys.
Glad I was here to help.
Attention units. Snipers have officers pinned down. Officers near Nolita, please report.
I'm your parole officer. You're doing it wrong.
Wrong person. See ya.
Can't leave this place operating. I'll try to close it down.
Shit.
So no one gets hurt. Yeah, we need to have a talk about boundaries. Building owners are charging Sable rent for these rooftop posts.
I know, I sure shall would.
Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Armored patrol is headed out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man.
Get out of your car, you pricks. There's no crime out. Two different factions fighting for it, it's becoming much difficult to get from one place to another. See?
What is it with felons and lighting fires? I mean, sorry to interrupt your romantic evening.
Spider-Man! He's moving fast! Don't lose him!
No, you can't.
Hate seeing a city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
Be advised, fugitives are opening fire from stolen vehicles. Officers needed in the garment district.
Stop this before they kill someone. Spoiler! This joyride ends right back at Rikers!
You're not going back inside!
Here's your stuff. Now that's just not...
Oh my God. Sure.
I think this is proof they weren't ready for civilian life. Snoring now, Yuri. A group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
You're in timeout.
Come here.
Reinforcements. Look, guys, this is not gonna help at your parole hearing.
It's over for you. Heads up.
Spider-Man, I'm getting reports of shots fired.
I can confirm that. They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that.
Get it off!
Nope.
Is it sad that a bunch of criminals have more loyal friends than me?
There we go.
Captain, the inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
All right, where to next? Over here.
By escaped prisoners. Any officers near Madison, proceed to the crime scene.
A hostage situation in the... Does this bus go by Avengers Tower?
Let me show you what I got.
Thank you.
convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like knitting or canasta.
Available units. We're getting reports that a riot has broken out. Reported location is Murray Hill.
That's smart. Just go right back to what got you tossed in jail. Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car.
Yeah, I don't think so.
You think you've run out of hammerhead guys?
Come here. Oh, shit.
Fun is setting buildings on fire.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's the status in Murray Hill?
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.
And I have to deal with them as well. Chinatown are almost complete. Well, of one crime at least.
Stable teams, this is Control. What's the situation at Grand Central?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
All for me? Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get sued.
Engaging target.
Is it too much to hope this will teach us able to focus on actual criminals instead of me? Yeah, too. Someone try that on someone who can fight back.
Lucky to get me in a corner, ain't ya?
Sable's after me now, too.
I'm sorry, what? 65 hit combo. Fucking hell, mate. Let's try it. Come here, bitch.
Someone needs a nap.
Much more than you have, Mike. You need more than a medic, friend.
Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Will do, Captain. Hello, boys!
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
You bitch!
Take him out! I'm going in!
Shit. Unlucky, bitch. Stop hitting me like that, bitches.
Look, I may consider surrendering if you let me blare the siren on the way to lockup.
Stop resisting. You're on the
You bet I am.
Take him down.
Thank you.
You guys just won't stop! Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested! And this is really getting stalkerish!
How many fucking more? Fucking sniper. Ages. No shit.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Captain, all the people in the cells.
I'm not looking forward to doing another one of their freaking outposts.
And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad.
Yeah, right. They're not prosecuting shit, mate. On to the next. Return to complete. Let's get out of here. Wrong way. Alright. On to the next one.
They've crossed the line. I'm gonna cross it back. This is not how you protect or serve.
Bitch.
You guys don't like Rikers much.
Spider-Man! Just need one shot! Gonna blow you to pieces! Blowing me down!
Dumbasses.
I'm coming. Help.
I'm burning. Hurry.
You should go to the hospital. Get some oxygen just in case.
What type of crimes can I expect in this place? None! Oh wow. Alright.
Yuri,
Yank down enemy, perform stealth takedown.
I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
How long before we have to let these losers go?
Hell, it's a state of emergency.
You're done.
Next. Come here. I say, stop or die. Freaking hell. Just freaking stop already!
Goes.
Really? Okay. Where's this little bitch with the rocket? Come here, you fucking twat. You dead yet? Your armor sucks and it's damn annoying. Hello there, you old bitch. Wrong, dumbass. There's the little fucking sniping twat. You're fucking dumb, aren't you? Ugh, that place is so annoying.
And scene.
What, I ain't done yet? Oh, right, hostages. Get out! Who knows what they might have done to us.
Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
I got another two of those fucking to do. Much rather take any other type of criminal than theirs.
Sable guys are way too rough.
Sorry, forgot my ID. How about I prove who I am by kicking your butts?
Control. What's our status in Morningside Heights?
Control. Violation of martial law statute 237 detained an illegal civilian.
strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my head. I love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
Alright.
Yuri.
Zone 5 enemies through, 5 jetpack enemies during aerial combat.
The agents responded by locking them up.
Great way to win hearts and minds. Can you get them out?
It'll take some persuasion, but I'm a pretty persuasive guy.
First, we go around the bases and get rid of these. Give me that. Maybe I should ask for a different type of friend. Gotta tell your man to fuck himself.
How's he doing this?
I'm calling customer service. I distinctly ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
Spider-Man, I just heard Sable issuing an internal bounty on you. Huge bonus for any agent that brings you down.
Nothing like a little healthy competition to maintain a positive work environment.
I'm on it! Stand down!
No rockets allowed. Seriously? Come here, bitch. Retard.
All that drama. For what?
Thank you!
Got the people out of the cells. They don't seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights, but right now, I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
Last fucking one. Thank fuck for that. Don't endanger the hostages, he says.
Nothing about that was good.
Calling agents in Manhattanville, requesting an update on your status.
Roger, Control, this is APC Foxtrot. No sign of Spider-Man.
Guess again.
Excuse me, is this the Crosstown Express?
Get out.
Something here, but I know better.
Attention unit. An emergency supply station is being raided by fugitives. Incident was reported near Sugar Hill. Over.
Fuck off, you little shitty bitch.
Looks like those inmates have hostages. You've gotta be careful.
Quiet, take it!
Food fight! See? Because it's a fight over food!
Yeah, I know the video is ending there. Actually, on these guys. Wrong person, dumbass. Give me that.
Escaped Khan stealing food from the needy. Talk about a
Alright, I made it.
Captain, the Sable guys are...
Well, that's where I'm gonna end it for today. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Please leave a like, subscribe, hit that bell, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.